And send up Elise Ray.
This is a great event for Elise, and I spoke with her before the competition. She's going to add a risky release move, but she needs it in the finals today to contend with the best. Here it comes. Nicely done. Second release, beautiful reverse hecht. Boy, what polish this young lady has. So impressed with her attention to details. She really belongs in the finals with the best in the world because of her mechanics. Plenty of difficulty. Nice set. Oh, unfortunately, a couple of...
building.